It was just one of those nights. Tough shooting night, the first game, and obviously didn't get to play that much last game because I got poked in my eye. So, you know, trying to protect home court, trying to get a win at all costs. And, you know, sometimes, you know, nights like these are needed. To play in front of your home crowd and giving that extra energy and, you know, having them cheering you on, there's nothing like it.